So that's what it does. Facebook! Are you serious? I closed you, and that was the best way. I'm gonna mute my laptop. Best way to start an episode. Hey everyone, Mario Madness 12 here, and sorry that I didn't really talk in the first bit. Well, technically I did, but I removed the audio because I started singing City Escape. But welcome back to A Shadow's Tale, so I didn't get time to read what was on the screen before because apparently the game decided to take it off before I read it, but obviously it will have been in there for you guys to read, but we now know about that. 30F elevator. So there's another one of these light gates. I'm assuming they're gates, and there's an elevator, so it's looking like every 10 floors there's an elevator. But we can't do anything with them yet, and we also can't do anything with the thingies, the light things. But we now know. Oh wow. We now know why the shadow was thrown off, cut from that boy and thrown off. Residential section. This is kind of cool. We now know why it was thrown off the tower in hopes that they could defeat the big monster with the kid's shadow, because only a shadow could defeat it. Oh my god, tiny spiders! They're probably more deadly than anything else, actually. This is really cool. The angle on this is quite interesting. Looks like those little spiders come endlessly. Hey. Well, I guess I could use them to restore some health. Hey. God. This isn't working. I'm losing more health than I'm restoring. But was I even restoring health? I was. But I'm just going to settle with what I've got. Oh, I leveled up. Sweet. What level are we now? 7. Alright. Oh god, look at those. What did that do? Did that activate the chainsaw? Oh! 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 Go on, chainsaw! Yes, sweet! And am I gonna get all the experience from that? That is awesome. Okay, that was really cool, I'll admit that. Alright, so we need to go down, maybe? That was weird. My voice just kinda died. But I'm gonna assume we have to go down. Oh, a memory! First time in ages! This tower is what shadows climb after their body dies. The Tower of the Dead. Okay, that's really creepy. That is actually really, really creepy. Alright. So I guess that was just for a memory, because we can't actually... There's nothing else down here. We have to use this to get back up. I like how, because of the way this is angled, we've actually got a bit of a bigger platform. It's kind of cool. Can I bring that further out? Alright. There's something down there. I kind of want to see what that is. Oh god, don't fall. Don't even... There's gotta be something down there, right? Am I right? Oh, sweet. Where does this lead me? Oh. Hail, Lunatones and Monitor Eye. Sweet. It's a pretty well-hidden secret. I mean, the shadows look god-awful down here, because they're, like, all pixelated and stuff. Which kind of makes me wish that this game was released on more than just the Wii, to be honest, because I think, like, on Xbox or PS3, this game would look so beautiful. But, I mean, it looks amazing as it is, so... Oh, what? Is that the freaking thing for the end of the level? The wall? Okay. Well, it would seem we have missed stuff. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! Oh, poo, I didn't mean to fall down there. So, apparently we missed the other two monitor eyes, which are apparently here? What? I don't... What? I am going to hurt myself. There we go. I can't pull that lever again. There's not nowhere else I can see they would be. Because, I mean, the first one we got down there, so... Oh, wait. Ah, didn't see you there. Sneaky. Sneaky, I see. Alright, there we go. So that's got to be where at least one of them is. Well, probably... Well, there's one. I guess this would hold both of them. It only seems logical. Oh my god. Oh, well, at least they don't seem to be able to hit me if I just keep swinging my sword. I can swing my sword. Oh god, I didn't mean to do that. I can swing my sword, my shadowy sword. And now I can't see that anymore. There we go. Is it the next bit that I need? I think so. It's a bit annoying how I can only turn it from over there. But anyway. So, oh, damn it. Get some momentum going. Yeah. Right. Turn that. And did I just screw myself? No, I did not. Right, so turn you again. Ooh, Shadow Corridor, sweet. I'm assuming the third monitor eye is just past this. Oh, sweet, we're up to 10 grams. Oh, god. Oh, it's a light-changing one, okay. Kind of expected to see one of those dimensional turning things, but didn't. Alright, go there. Oh, good bird to climb. Climb. Climb it. There. Oh, good to... My god. Okay, these controls are kind of dodgy in here. There. And then what? Oh, switch, okay. Assuming that that's a door then over there. It needs to be of the opened. Hit the thing. I mean, to the switch. Yeah, you know what I mean. Ugh, okay. Go back, and now the door's open. Sweet. Okay. Can I make that jump? Yes, I can make that jump. Of course I can make that jump. Who do you think I am? Of course I can make that jump. Haha. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright. Climb up there? Oh, end of Shadow Corridor. Come closer to me. That didn't work. But anyway, there we go. I really like this game, and I'm really glad I decided to... I guess blind LP it, but yeah. And there's an enemy spawner. I don't see the monitor eye anywhere. Oh, and that had an enemy in it. Come at me, bro. Can I... You? Of course I can. Oh, where did you come from? Did I not kill it before or something? I don't know. But this tower is insanely tall. And that's a spiky. Jump for it. Oh, there's the monitor. Is that the monitor eye? No, that's not the monitor eye. That's a freaking re-dead. Oh my god. Can you hear it making those noises? That is disturbing. I am just saying, but that has scared me. That was really... Oh my god. That has honestly disturbed me a little bit. That was scary. It's like a human. And it's like... the shadow of a dead person. Oh god, that's officially creeped me out. First time this game has really super creeped me out other than the giant shadow monster, but... it succeeded in doing it again. Oh, you are dead. Or maybe you're not, but you just fell. Right, come on, don't die to the spider. There we go. There's another light thing here. See, there's so many secrets these things probably hide. You can go back through there and stuff. Alright, come on. Oops. Oh, God! What is that? What the hell is that? Well, that didn't work. That looks like a freaking Registeel! That's what everything in this game is, reminds me of Pokemon. Reminds me of a Registeel. But I killed it, so please give me lots of HP. Okay, it didn't give me quite as much as I would have liked. In fact, you gave me diddly squat. Go faster! Yeah. So now I've got to make my way back down. I hope I don't die again. I've already died 5 times, I think, in this. I have to admit that this level is really cool, though. This level design. Very interesting level. Can I just make it back down quickly, please? Can I, like, jump off? No? Okay, there we go. Now what? Do I just have to jump? Probably not, but that's what I'm doing. Oh. Alright, now where? Do I have to keep going down? I can't remember where it is that I need to be going! My god. Okay, it's this way. Completely forgot about all these spiders. I am gonna die. Oh, who's the man? Oh, apparently that spider. There we go. Yeah, go. Oh god, this game gets to you. Not kidding. This game's like, oh, you're gonna die and you're gonna have to redo the whole thing and it's gonna be a really creepy death as well. Ooh. Yeah, that's basically what this game does to you. And there's someone's... Whoa, there's another one! I don't want to go near it! There's another one! Do I have my health back? No. Oh, it's like those things out of... They Bleed Pixels! The things that, like, shoot their arms out at you. That's cool. They're still creepy as hell. But it's cool that they're like the enemies from They Bleed Pixels. There. Can I have that bike, please? The shadow of that bike. That would be nice. Oh, there's one at the top of the ladder. Turn around, I'm not here. Okay, thanks. Oh! Poo. That didn't work. Alright, walk away. Walk away. Just walk away. Walk away! Haha, tricked you. Ha. Now these little spiders are the freaking deadliest things of all. You are dead. You are a little mini spider. There's something down there. It's an enemy spawner. So I was literally about to jump and see if I could hit that because I thought it was a block, like in Mario. My god. Oh, poo. Oh well. That's the first monitor, right? Can I make it up there? Totes can. When do I ever say totes? I totes can. What do? You open that. What do? You open that. But how I get there? That is the question. Huh? Did I miss something? Am I missing something really obvious? Because it wouldn't surprise me if I was, to be honest. So, I get the feeling I've missed something over here. Like, there's a way down. Maybe? No? I guess not. Wait. There was this stuff down there, but... Oh, okay. Oh, wait, do I need the... Oh. I need the light teleporty thing. I can't do that. Okay. So, where exactly do we have to go, Frank? Interesting. Very interesting. Because I don't have a clue what I'm doing, but... Still interesting. Okay, anything over here I can move? No. You just take me to there. You opened those, but... Oh! The armadillo! I had to get the armadillo down there. Oh! Thank you, armadillo man! He just hit the switch and opened that. Oh, that was amazing. That was super cool. That was such a cool puzzle. That was just... Wow. Oh. Am I screwed now? What did I miss this time? Ha. Huh. Well? Oh. I missed that. It's right there. That was so cool, though. Oh, that was so cool. I love that puzzle. Wonder if they're going to incorporate that anywhere else. Alright, what do you do? You move that back up, I'm going to guess. Yep, there we go. Okay. I needed you to get across here. Hey, Lubber. Lubber? Luma? You're not Lubber. Lubber's really fat. And he's purple. And he's from a completely different game. One that I am versusing. Vorthoth! Anyway. Crouching down, crouch, crouch. Yeah. Okay. Whoa, Spiky. Ooh, hello, what are you? Oh, you are Spiky. What's that there? That there in the background, what is that? Because I want it. And I want it now. Oh, do I have to be in the light thing to get the... Oh, I think I do. Because if I go down there, I could go there and go... Yeah, I need to light world. But I can't light world because this isn't linked to the past. Is it even linked to the past with... Yeah, I think it is. As you know, I'm not a huge Zelda fan. Although I would like... If I was going to get a tattoo, which I highly doubt I will... But if I was ever going to get a tattoo, it would be a Triforce, and it would go on the back of my hand. Because that would be so cool. And I would have the Triforce of Courage. Because I am a cheesy mofo. That's why. What does that one do? That one goes up. Oh. Well, I guess that's what I had to do. Do that again. Oh, sweet. Oh. 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 This is Game Grumps now. Oh, I completely forgot about Monitor Eyes. This is the third one. Okay, good. It's the second one. This level design is getting a hell of a lot cooler, though, because there's, like, grass, and the past one was in a freaking town, and I get the feeling I want to go over there. I want to go over there. Ooh, hello, Mr. Shadow Corridor. How are you today? Alright. Restore me. I was trying to... Turn it then. Oh, you are a turbo on crack kind of chainsaw. You are of that variety of chainsaw, are you? That's what it seems like. You are very on crack. Okay, come back here, Mr. Luma. I am going to kill you. Oh, screw you! Jump for it! Right. God, that chainsaw is freaking. Oh, and there's two up here which are just having so much fun. Hey! Whee! Alright. Go. Okay, now what? Can I move you? That would be really nice if I could move you, but I can't. Can I even make that jump? I doubt it, no. Ah! Well, you died in one hit. So did you. And you, of course you did. How I even do? Like, because that doesn't turn. What? This is ridiculous. That doesn't even move. Is there something else that moves? Yeah. Oh, that's experience points. Okay, this is making very little sense to me now. Can you find something, Spangle? Because that doesn't move, and there is no way I can make that jump, as just proven. Screw that, I can totally make that jump, alright. Knew that. I just had to do a running jump start thing. Go. And jump! Okay. Left or right? What's to the right? What's to the left? What is things? Oh, I have to go left. That's nice. Okay. Although I guess I kind of assumed you had to go this way because of all the blocks and the platforming and there's chainsaws everywhere. Alright, so this bit up here I'm assuming is just going to be run like hell kind of area. That's what it's looking like. Okay, go, 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 go faster. Go, that didn't work. Don't use the jumpy strategy. Okay. Yes, made it. Okay. What is this way? You are a thing, which I can stand on and go up. You are a moving platform. How do you feel? I don't know where I was going with that. Okay, can I move you? Because that would be... Oh, I leveled up again! Sweet, level 8 already. Kill. I don't know why I was so shocked when I leveled up then. Probably because I don't pay much attention to the experience points. I can move you. I need to burp, which would be very unfitting for this LP. Because of... Oh, I burped then. Because of what this game is. Doesn't really fit a burp, but I burped, so... What you gonna do? Oh, what does this do? Oh, why can I not stand on that shadow? That makes little sense to me. Why can I not stand on that one? Ow. Shoot me in the back of the head. Reminds me of this one time in high school where George, my friend George, had a 2p coin, and he like threw it and it landed on, they hit my friend in the back of the head and it really hurt them. Yeah, high school life in a nutshell. Now, what's this way? This has got to be a secret. Oh, that's the freaking monitor eye and a memory. Guys, oh sugar, I shouldn't have done that. Well, maybe I should have done that, because that's the only way I can actually get back up. Well, yeah, that's... Okay, this episode's going to be kind of a long one, too. I just get so into recording this, apparently, because of all the puzzles and stuff. I just kind of sit there, and I don't realize how long I've actually been recording. Die! Memory. One day, I finally realized that this tower is ruled by bizarre beings. You couldn't figure that out already, and I have to go the other way. Because... this isn't the way to go, apparently, so we now have to find where the end of the level is. Although, I think I can move you. I think it's just this way. Because wasn't there, like, a left path we could have taken down here? I seem to remember that there was. Yeah, there was, because I went right and I... Oh, yeah, up there, there we go. Because I went past that shadow corridor. Wii U. I'm playing this on the Wii because I'm not doing the system transfer. Because Brawl and cause GameCube controllers and cause I can only play Brawl with a GameCube controller. Oh my god. I don't want to die now, please. It'd be nice if I could not die now because I am kind of really far into this level and I don't have to do it again. So, it would be greatly appreciated if you could just keep floating over there, because that way you can't kill me. Oh, Jesus. Do I... Oh, no. Am I required to go over there? I'll attack it! Oh, I have to go this way. Go. Kill that thing with apparently 2 hits. And then move this. I wanna go up there, and I wanna end this level, end this episode, and then I can record another one. Because that's how I do things. There we go. Ooh, best thumbnail. No, it's not even gonna be the thumbnail. The thumbnails are the same for this one every time. I really like the thumbnails that I've got for this series, actually. I think that they look really cool. Because originally, that's not what I was gonna use. I was gonna use an image from when at the beginning where that guy was throwing the boy off the shadow off of the tower. I was gonna use a little image from that, but then the image that is used as a thumbnail was found because I played further into the game. Oh, big ass spider! Don't do that. Yeah, deaded. End of level. Sweet. Alright, so that's going to be it for this episode. I'll see you guys in the next episode of A Shadow's Tale. We'll be climbing up this ladder. Oh, let's jump off there, guys. No. There's probably a secret off there, now that I've said that. But, yeah. In the next episode, we will be heading up to 37F. Those 7 floors went really quickly. See you guys then.